less. I hope for this. You see my subscribers go up and you are so pissed. You better jump on board cause I'ma blow quick. When a thumbs down or show his neck and I'ma choke it. And you can hit us up on Snapchat like we on there. We're always grinding, shouting out to Ring Lawn Care. He's crawling when it's snowing, cutting clean is always flowing.
What's going on, guys? Andy here, Cutting Clean Lawn Care. What was going to be about five properties has turned into three properties. A couple of clients don't want me to come today because it's still pretty wet, they think. That's fine. I can just come another day. I'm not that strapped, so it's not a big deal. But yeah, I know I got three for sure. I'll film a little bit on those properties, but man, I know I got to get gas for sure. I am out of gas. No gas in the cans, very little in the machine, so that's got to get done. So yeah, I got that going on. And what else? Oh, Brian Shane from Top Notch Lawn Care. He reached out to me yesterday, called me on my phone, and we had a little man talk for about an hour while I was at work. Just guy stuff, you know. We're both into a lot of the same stuff, fishing, golf, stuff like that. So there's a good chance to expect some collaborations coming from me and Brian. Probably not lawn care related, but still going to be good stuff, man, for sure. Always down to fish, man. Any reason to fish is a reason for me to go fishing, for sure. But with that being said, guys, let's go to the gas station. I got to get gas in these cans, and I got to get to mowing, so let's go do that. The sound you hear is a supercharged Mustang that just sounds freaking god-awful. All right, guys, I'm not a horticulturalist or weediculturalist by any means. So can you guys tell me what this stuff is? My client was wondering. These big broadleaf plants growing in the front here. Could be anything. Someone could have planted something here before. Chopping them up either way, but leave a comment down below if you guys have any idea what those are so I can let her know. I mean, I can research it myself on Google, but it's more fun if I get you guys involved, so let me know what you think.
The birds in the sky is where I'd like to be. With Well, look at me. This is Kansas City, folks. This goes out to all my Florida guys that do your YouTube stuff. I don't think I've ever seen you guys sweat. It's 89 degrees out here, which is nothing. And I am drenched, just soaking, guys. It's horrible. Humidity in here, Kansas City, it's nuts, guys. Like, I gotta stop every 3 seconds just to get something to drink before I die.
I don't know, guys, man. It's crazy how fast, not so much the heat, but the humidity will just suck the life right out of you, man. Within doing that 40-minute property, I'm just completely drained. I have a full gallon of Gatorade here with me, and it's just like, it just takes all, everything you have in you out, man. You sweat all that fluid and you need, man. It's hard to keep cool. Just draining, man. Try to stay positive. It's a hard thing to do. But yeah, you just keep focused. Go in your truck. Chill in the air conditioner like I'm doing right now so I can talk to you guys for a little bit. So that's what I'm doing right now, man. I don't know. Just let me know. What do you guys think about my channel direction? What do you think? I can keep doing the lawn care montages. I'm still going to keep doing them because I enjoy making them, man. Those little music videos, I have a blast with it. But what do you guys think about the more vlog style stuff or even me uploading some other content such as fishing and stuff like that that I like to do? If you guys are into the idea of just watching because you care about me as a person, I'm down to, you know, let you guys intrude on my life. I feel like I got stuff to offer for you guys to watch, and maybe some of you guys can learn some stuff, and I'm sure I can learn some stuff from you guys too, so that's what it's all about. But right now, I'm just exhausted and I'm drained. Gotta do some more mowing. 2 more properties left. No big deal. Air conditioner feels amazing. So yeah, I don't know. I'm just exhausted. Well, that last property I just did, it wasn't sucking the grass up very well. I did switch to Gator blades, and so far I'm not a fan of the cut quality anyways. But I'm here at a car wash. I don't know if they're fans of people cleaning out the bottom of their mower decks here or not, but gotta get done, so. Might have been a little overkill and a little unnecessary, but I don't know about you guys, but cut quality is pretty important to me. So I think I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna take these Gator blades off and put the high lift blades back on because I don't really like the way these are cutting compared to what I'm used to. I'm getting a lot more stragglers and stuff with these Gator blades. And
in real life and cutting clean when I be leaving everybody's stripes so clean. You wanna get mad and invade my space because I can leave a sidewalk edge so straight. But you must be out of your mind cause I'm in my prime. You probably think that it's a crime designing my stripes. You better just be taking a hike with you in my eyes, cause Blake will go up to your truck and cut up all of your trim. I'm not-